So this is our high pull into a hang clean. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do one rep of a high pull and then one rep of a hang clean. So it'll look like this. On that hang clean, I'm focusing on getting that full pull, and then when the bar is up, dropping underneath it.